to chop these roughly. Nice and fresh. Last but not least, the onion. Take the lamb, score it. So easy to make. It's looking beautiful, lovely colours. Miso lamb and noodles. Go on in, don't be shy.
It is. Really, really good.
You could definitely cook this at home.
One thing to look out for when choosing your lamb is a quality mark like the Red Tractor logo.